She was bad. Bad to the core. Her thirst for personal comfort left no mercy for the innocent. Her need to feed her desires left a path of destruction throughout the woods. Children cried at her coming. Mothers feared for their safety. Fathers were powerless to stop her. She forced her way into the homes of strangers. She took what was not hers to take. She broke the hard-earned belongings of others. She forced children from their beds. She was unstoppable. She was Goldilocks.